Hi guys. Today I'm going to be showing you my Ovo dwarf hamster cage that I'm getting for my sister for Christmas. So yeah. So it has this clip. It is nice. And it rolls all the way up. And then it has a really big wheel in it that takes up a lot of space. But I think that's okay because I'm going to add on to all this and connect it to my old cage. And then it has steps like right there. They seem a bit small though, but they don't fit on. Fix that. And then it has in the back kind of like can't open this. It's really hard to open. So I'm not even gonna bother. But that's the food bowl and the steps again. And it's really deep, so I'm not gonna fill it all the way up. And then down here it has a little hideout that I can go in. And yeah. So now I'm gonna go to the right. It has a T-tube right here. And then it has a den. And, I don't really like the den. I like the transition unit better, but, this isn't good for just sleeping. You can't really fit any chew toys or anything in here, so. And what I also like about it is that when you open it, it, like, stops the hamster from going into it. Back into the tube so you can easily grab a hold of it. And then going to the left, it has another T-tube. And then this is the water bottle. And I don't know what's going to happen because I hear a lot of people say it's good but it's bad. So I don't know. But yeah, you can take that. I'm not going to do it. I'm supposed to be sleeping, but... so then back over to the right, you have this long tube that's really skinny, and then an elbow and another T-tube with a cap on it, which I'll later connect on top. And then, it also has, this is a transition zone. And this is, like, really nice. It's really big and open. And I think you can fit a lot of stuff in there, so... And it also has a handle, but I don't really like it because it's kind of like stiff because you have to get in like a certain spot, so. And then over here you just have a T-tube and it goes up. And then right here and then it just goes in there. And I'm wondering, I want another den. I didn't know how small it would be, so I'm going to connect that right here because I'm supposed to get it tomorrow, so. Yeah.